What's up, Berserkers?
What's up, foos?
It's Wishbone.
Berserker foos. We're going to bring you the internet's first Gorilla Mind Citrus Showdown.
Head to head.
Brought the citrus expert. Okay. You guys heard Mrs. Viking say that she thought this one tasted a lot like this one. So, went to Vitamin Shop and got this one. We already had to order this one from Gorilla Mind. He has not tried this one, so we'll let him try that one first. This will be a Wishbone review of this.
Crack that one over quick. Please. Please, thank you.
How's that one smell first?
This one smells more limey, like that more. So people who, like me, like citrus, you know that lime flavored drinks have a, I don't know, a sharper smell? I'm not sure. Like yeah, you can smell the difference between, you can tell the difference between a lime and a lemon drink. Yeah, this is really soft. Yeah, I can smell the difference in the two. So this one has a sharper, like that more lime, like limes are a little bit more bittery. Yeah, I got more lime hit. I get that more tart. It's more tart than lemon.
It is way different.
And that's more sweet, like a carbonated lemonade. They're both really good. However,
this one is my favorite.
I was gonna say, it would be really hard to pick if I had to only daily one. You said citrus.
Put a gun to your head. Pick one right now for the rest of your life.
If I had to, it would be the new one.
It's just the lime is a cleaner. It's more distinct.
It has a little bit more refreshing feeling too, because that sharp.
What's weird is taste. Lemon almost has like a thick glaze. So when you drink it, it has like a reaction in your mouth and it like gives you more phlegm.
Yeah.
And lime does not. You see him hand me this real quick because he wants to finish that one, not this one.
Lime cuts
that was his anyways.
Lime cuts through.
They're definitely different. So we settled that. They're not the same. Yeah. They do, like I was saying, they do have the same base. Drink the OG flavor is the same in both of them.
Yeah.
So the sweetness exactly the same, but the lime, the crispiness and sharpness of lime flavor,
it cuts through.
It definitely emphasizes it. It makes it, I don't know, it just tastes more.
Yeah.
It tastes the citrus. When I think of citrus, I think of lime.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously orange, grapefruit, lemon, they're all citruses, but when I think of citrus, I think of lime. That's my favorite.
Yeah, this one definitely, Citrus Reign is now the new king of the citrus drinks for me.
Yeah.
Because I think that...
This one is a lot like Sprite and 7-Up and stuff. This one is very unique. This is like a limeade.
This is more like a... Okay, so this... So if we're going like based upon sodas...
Like if we're comparing it to other sodas.
So Sprite had a more sugary, so lemony... This would be like Sprite. Yeah, that would be more like Sprite. This, for me, would be like what Sierra Mist was back when it was Sierra Mist.
Sierra Mist was that like sharper, a little better 7-Up.
It was, yeah.
It had that dry, but it was a little sweeter than 7-Up.
Yeah, so this would be like a Sierra Mist, and that would be like a Sprite to me. Because Sprite, I didn't like Sprite because it tasted just like really sugary. And you knew that because I never drank Sprite. So there's always a Sierra Mist or like a cherry 7-Up when I wanted that bite.
I agree.
So Sierra I give Mist, this...
Sprite.
I give this definitely, this takes the citrus.
So this would be like, what, a 9 then now?
Yeah.
9 and this a 10?
Yeah, this would be first place for citrus, that would be second place.
Yeah. Okay, same time.
Same timesies?
Classic Wishbone Double Waterfall.
Oh no, we're going.
Classic Wishbone Double Waterfall. All right,
let's take the dent out of the can there. Am I even in frame?
Okay, you're good. I'm in frame. You can come closer. All right, there you go. You guys, this is what Wishbone's known for here back in the day.
This is the if you ain't banging, you ain't hanging.
If you ain't grilling, you ain't minding.
If you ain't grilling, you ain't chilling.
Oh, you guys can have that. Oh, you got him. How is it mixed? Probably better than the two bangs were.
This really mellows it out.
All right, that's it. Peace out, guys.
Bye.